The Spanish Steps, one of Rome's most iconic landmarks, were designed by architect Francesco De Sanctis and completed in 1725. Stretching from the Piazza di Spagna to the Trinità dei Monti Church, they comprise 135 steps arranged in a remarkable blend of linear and curved forms. The steps have long served as a vibrant gathering place for locals and visitors alike, symbolizing the heart of Roman social life. Their elegant design and picturesque setting have made them a beloved backdrop for countless photographs, while their connection to various artistic and cultural movements throughout history adds to their significance. At the pinnacle of this grand staircase lies Trinità dei Monti, a prominent church notable for its striking facade and rich artistic heritage. Originally constructed in the late 16th century under the patronage of King Charles VIII of France, the church boasts a beautiful interior filled with renowned artworks, including intricate frescoes and altarpieces. The twin bell towers of Trinità dei Monti, in a neo-Renaissance style, dominate the skyline, creating a visually captivating structure that attracts many. As a place of worship and a cultural landmark, it offers visitors not only a spiritual solace but also panoramic views of Rome, revealing the city's timeless beauty. Enhancing the grandeur of this location is the Sallustiano Obelisk, which stands majestically at the summit of the Spanish Steps. This ancient artifact was originally erected in Heliopolis, Egypt, before being transported to Rome by Emperor Domitian. It was relocated to its prominent position in 1789 by Pope Pius VI. Towering at approximately 14 meters, the obelisk features inscriptions on all four sides and rests on an ornate pedestal. Its commanding presence enhances the dramatic entrance to the Trinità dei Monti Church, perfectly encapsulating the blend of ancient Roman history and Baroque artistry that characterizes this extraordinary site. At the foot of the Spanish Steps awaits the charming Fontana della Barcaccia, an exquisite Baroque fountain crafted by Pietro Bernini and his son Gian Lorenzo Bernini in the early 17th century. This whimsical fountain, reminiscent of a half-sunken boat, was commissioned by Pope Urban VIII and derives its name Barcaccia from the Italian word for boat. Beyond its aesthetic charm, the fountain symbolizes the historical flooding of the Tiber River, a significant event that shaped much of Roman life. Today, the Fontana della Barcaccia serves as a beloved gathering spot for tourists and locals alike, contributing to the lively and dynamic atmosphere of the Piazza di Spagna.